She killed it with kisses and for all.